ABAP Debugger, debugging pop-up windows. Debug a pop-up window. Description. There are times when a specific action of a SAP program needs debugging. If the specific action is executed on a SAP main window, you can type /h into that command bar, press enter, and SAP will switch to debugging mode. However, this is not possible when the specific action resides on a SAP pop-up window. For these situations, you need to create a special .txt file to switch SAP to debugging mode. The command field, for example, let's go to transaction SE11 and let's create a new database table. In this case, it is already created, so I'm just going to go ahead and click on change. And for example, let's create a new index. So I click on index, and then I click on create. As you can see, I can't type into the command field /h to debug this window. So what can I do to debug this window? Well, I can create a small notepad file that it is called debug, and I just can drag and drop it into the pop-up window, and this will trigger the ABAP debugger. So now it is the debugging switch, it is on. So the next action I press on the ABAP system is going to trigger the ABAP debugger. So I'm going to click on continue.